Welcome back to another episode of RC Hampton. Today this is a unboxing video to save up the packages what I've ordered. We start in the small one here. Let's move these out of the way. This is a new holder for my phone, what I'm using for the tripod. I do have one on the tripod. This is the spare one for my phone to do the videos. That's 360 all the way around. Screw here to turn it up to lock it in place. And this is the adjustment for how high your phone is on the side and lock it on to the phone. That's one of them. Let's put this back in the box. Then we get on to the main packages. We open up the small one, which has arrived today. It's a new pinion gear. It's a 34 tooth, 48 pitch for my rally car, doing speed runs with that. I'm going to put this in tomorrow. Then I'll open up this package. Got a new Sky RC GPS because I strapped the one on my buggy and it flew off and I cannot find it. Will not make that mistake again. Got a cable in the back here. Nice GPS. My old one for a long time. I'm not going to lose this new one at all. Not going to lose it. We are going to open up the big box. Already pre-cut this on the sides here and here and along all the way along there. Move this box out of the way. Already pre-cut the package because I'm going to get one of these out. Nice. Rubber wheels. These are for my 1/8 buggy VS for on-road use only. I'll get a set of rubber wheels for it instead of using my speed tread tires of my Rustler. Nice grippy tyres, really grippy, nice design as well. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment in the description below, and always subscribe to RC Hampton. I'll see you on the next episode of RC Hampton. Bye.